There is only one attribute of God that is ever raised to the third degree of repetition, where the Bible doesn't simply say that God is holy, or even that He's holy, holy, but that He is holy, holy, holy.